So my name is Larry. I normally teach classes here at the Y, and because of the virus, we are closed, but I wanted to demonstrate some exercises that you can do at home. This will be mainly body weight stuff. If you have a couple of dumbbells or small hand weights or something, you can include those, but not necessary. So we will start with a short warm up and then get into some exercises. I'm going to do 3 rounds. We're going to do an interval type workout, so we'll be working for 40 seconds, resting for 20, and we'll go 3 rounds. Else, I just want to challenge you to challenge yourself. So I'll start a little bit of music. Go ahead and put some music on that you like, turn it up loud, and we will move. Start by squatting down, just getting the joints limbered up, muscles warmed up. A couple more. Okay, now step back. Add a reach. Step out to the side. Reach to the side. Okay, we're gonna pick up the pace a little bit. Reach down. That into a skater. A couple more. Okay, let's go. Just a low jog. Start to pick the knees up a little bit higher. Okay, turn that into a butt kicker. So heels should be coming up to the glutes. Get some arm action in there. Okay, let's go back into a front lunge this time. Push off hard, add some rotation. Couple more. Okay, squat down, mobility squat. Be anywhere you need it to be. Up, back down. Up. Okay, into a high plank. You need 5 push-ups. Knees or toes. Step wide, reach, back, wide the other side, reach, back, one more each way. Okay, first move we're going to do is a burpee. So that might look like this, or like this. I'm going to go ahead and start the timer, and we'll get into it. Let's move. So if you're not feeling the burpee today, just make it a squat or a squat jump. We're not doing the push-up with the burpee. Saving push-ups for later. Almost there. Come on, push. Okay, short break. Next move is going to be a lateral lunge. If you have weights, grab those. But they're not needed. So we're going to go lunge and curl. Lunge and curl. Set. Let's go. Push off hard, that outside leg. Okay, almost halfway. Almost there. Okay, next move, Russian twist. So you can use a weight if you have it. Otherwise, it's going to be going from side to side. Set in 3, 2, 1. Let's move side to side. Maybe you pick up your feet. You go fast or go for more range. Nice twist on the core. Five seconds. Stay with it. Okay, last move of this round, skaters. So just side to side. Set, 3, 2, 1, let's move. You can reach toward the floor, try to cover some distance. Halfway. Okay, almost there. Now push. Okay, we're going to go through that one more time, starting with the burpees. Remember, back, up. Step back, step in, jump. Go where you need to be. Okay, 2, 1, let's go. Nice smooth motion. Over halfway. Almost there. Get two more. How about one more? Woo! Shake it out. Back to a little out of lunge. Remember. Get ready in 3, 2, 1, and go. Push off hard. Go over halfway. Five more seconds, come on! Woo! Russian twist. Set up. Twisting side to side. Ready? Go!
Go on, come on. Be strong. We're halfway. Okay, last 10. Push. Come on, push. Okay, one more. Move. Skaters. Okay, you ready in 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay, we're halfway. Okay, last 10, push. Come on, go, go, go. 3, 2, 1. Okay, long break. Grab a drink. Shake it out. And keep moving. Okay, we're going to round 2. First drill will be a sidestep low, go high, low, and high. Okay, we got a few seconds yet. Get the heart rate up. Okay, get set, low, and high. Big step. Maybe you just want to come up on your toes. Okay, last 10 seconds. Okay, push-ups. Set up into a push-up position. Use your toes. See how many you can get in 40 seconds. Let's go. Remember to keep your head up. Chin off your chest. Push it. Come on. We're over halfway. Okay, last 10. Make them count. Haven't done those for a while. Okay, heel touchers. So we're gonna be on our back, shoulder blades off the floor, reach towards those heels. Go. Strong reach. Doesn't have to be a fast movement. Keep that core tight. Lower back on the floor. Keep pushing. Come on. Reach, reach, reach. Woo! Okay, and knee drives.
So get a tight core, pull with your core, strong pull. Little rotation in there. Get ready in 3, 2, 1, let's go. The halfway mark, we'll switch sides. Okay, ready, switch, and switch. Pull, pull, pull.
Come on, 5 seconds, push.
Okay, back to the top. Side step and jump. Okay, set. Side step, jump. Low in the side step. High in the jump. Okay, we're halfway. Almost there. Come on, push it. Okay, last round push-ups. Remember, push-up, hands come back to the chest. Head straight, stay straight ahead. Sit up, let's go. Now knees or toes.
Okay, we're halfway. Grind them out. Last 10 seconds.
Heel touchers. Shoulder blades are up. Reach towards those heels. Set. Let's go. Strong reaches. Building the core here. Okay, we're halfway.
Seconds, stay with it, come on. Be strong. Push.
Woo. Okay, one more. Woo. Get a long break. Okay, knee drives. Get ready, let's go. Your core. Stay with it, come on. Okay, switch. Last 10 seconds. Make them count, come on.
drink. Grab a drink. And keep moving. Okay, last round. We're gonna do a lunge or a jumping lunge. Your choice. Long break, but keep your heart rate up. Okay, get close. Set up, lunge and jumping lunge. Let's go. Good arm action. Halfway. Okay, come on, almost there. Push it. Reach far. Woo! Okay, sumo squat. You have some weight. Grab that. Wide stance. Toes at an angle. Squat down and up. Let's go. Chest stays lifted. If you want, come up on your toes at the top. Get a little calf work in there. Okay, well, we're halfway. Shoulder tap. I'm going to face towards you on this. So high plank, you can be on your knees or toes. Wide stance. Tap on the shoulder. Can you accept? Let's go. Make it fast or slow. Wrists stay under the shoulders. Don't let them walk out on you. Come on, we're over halfway. Keep your chin off your chest. Last 10. Almost there, come on. Stay with it. Woo! Last exercise, high knees. So get them up as high as you can. It doesn't have to be fast. Maybe you're just here. Set. Let's go. Get the arm action there. Knees are up high. Come on. Stay with it, we're halfway. Come on, come on. And you move around. Okay, we're almost there. Push it. Woo! Okay, one more time through. Starting with that lunge or jumping lunge. Want to do something different? Let's do three lunges and switch. Set. Let's go. Maybe your Swiss looks like this. And you count that time. Okay, come on. 15 seconds left. Almost there, 5 seconds. Woo! Okay, some active recovery. Ways you can have them. Grab your cat, grab your dog, grab your kid, squat. Down and up. Let's go. Remember, toe raise if you wish. Come on. 15 seconds. Breathe deep. Almost there. Woo! Plank with the shoulder tap. If the shoulder tap is too much, just hold the plank. High plank position, feet are wide. Let's go. Try to keep the hips stable. Not a lot of swinging here. Strong core, come on. We're halfway. Okay, finish strong. 10 seconds. Woo. Last one. High knees. Let's go out with a bang. Okay, get ready in 3, 2, one, go! Pull those knees up. Push yourself. Come on, come on. We're halfway. Strong arms, strong legs. Come on. Stay with it. Last 10. Push hard on the end. Come on. Go, go, go. Push. Woo! Okay. Go ahead and walk around. Sit down. Grab a drink. Thank you for joining me. You know, there's some of this stuff in these times we have no control over. The things we can control, focus on those. One of the things we can do is keep moving. So when we get back here, we won't have lost all the ground we worked so hard to gain. So you can stop now, rewind, do it over, whatever you want, but be sure to stretch. You're all through. Safe, wash your hands often, and keep moving. Thank you.